Adi Shankaracharya wrote a number of Vedantic works for imparting knowledge of the Self and the Universal Spirit. He also composed a number of hymns to foster bhakti in the hearts of men. One of these hymns is the famous Bhaja Govindam. The way of devotion is not different from the way of knowledge or jnana. When intelligence matures and lodges securely in the mind, it becomes wisdom. When wisdom is integrated with life and issues out in action, it becomes bhakti. Knowledge, when it becomes fully mature, is bhakti. If it does not get transformed into bhakti, such knowledge is useless tinsel. To believe that jnana and bhakti, knowledge and devotion, are different from each other is ignorance. If Sri Adi Shankara himself, who drank the ocean of jnana as easily as one sips water from the palm of one's hand, sang in his later years hymns to develop devotion, it is enough to show that jnana and bhakti are one and the same. Sri Shankara has packed into the Bhaja Govindam song the substance of all Vedanta and set the oneness of jnana and bhakti to melodious music.